lawless men they were to blame. From the Georgia line they came, burning, killing, stealing slaves from the Seminole Indian breeze. Major Dade and his hundred, they were marching along by the edge of a thick swamp. It was shortly past dawn. Through scrub and palmetto their harness did ring. They were marching from Tampa on the way to Fort King. Oh, the sun's rays a burning, Dade's temper was short. His scout had deserted somewhere to the north. The men had a feeling the land was too quiet. They held their guns tightly, their eyes showed their fright. Well, it came of a sudden, that wild cry of craze from the screaming throats of the Seminole braves. Black smoke, thudding bullets from Indian guns. I'll tell you, the Dade massacre had begun. Major Dade, he fell first with a deep mortal wound. Was from Jumper's rifle that he met his doom. His men were all killed without mercy or plea. This legend lives ever in our history. Now the land is all serene. There's a marker at the scene where Major Dade sleeps among his hundred men.